Here we go. Hey, gal viewers, I'm going to show you what they've added in the recent patch, 0.6 patch. It's a way of doing this bloke's quest without actually PvPing, so you can do it offline, but I looked up where it was, and I found where it was. There weren't too many guides that actually showed you where it was.
A means for circumventing the draw of the two fingers. Give it a try, won't you? And if it please you, may we meet again. I've high hopes for you, my lambkin.
This is our destination, viewers. Rive Blood Ruins. These are the ruins we need to get to. And I'll have to run there on this new game plus. On my trusty steed. And the journey there was mostly uneventful except for this happening. Shake it off, Tarnished. What the hell? You want a trip, then I got lucky. I stuck you when it said you off, cause you ain't lucky. We've arrived, yes, we've arrived. Well, you were a feisty little fellow, weren't you? What are you guarding? Get skewered, son. Skewered. And yes, here he is. Magnus the Beastclaw. This is the location here, viewers. Magnus the Beastclaw. You want to touch that red thing? You can do this offline. It really saves you having to do PvP. Because let's face it, it's a bit scratchy, isn't it? You don't know, man. I'm not a fan. Anyway, that's not the point of the video. Let's fight this geezer. Fight's ordered. We can talk to old mate
so
here.
Pleased your. I'm glad that you. I knew it from the very start. You have a taste for noble blood. I wish to anoint you a proper inductee. A knight to serve Luminary Moog, the Lord of Blood, and establish a new dynasty. Luminary Moog has strength. So, what do you say? My lambkin.
Well, yes, that was the whole purpose of me doing the quest, was so I can get to Moog quicker and for farming purposes. Nobody wants to go and try and find that portal in the snow. Like, nobody. You just know this guy has a collection of little shoes out
of the market. Good heavens. Clench your teeth or something.
Frickin' sadist!
Never forget that feeling of agony, for it is what binds you to Luminary Moog, to all of us. You have the sweetest scream.
My funny lady. Fucker, aren't ya?
Oh, another thing. You should have this. A medal granted by the new Moguin dynasty, with the power to grant audience with Luminary Moog.
Oh, is so much easier than going groping around in the snow. I recommend doing it this way, viewers. Thanks for watching. Let the rune farm commence.